Well, authorities are doing the best they can to get traffic moving again on the Bay Bridge after a serious multi-vehicle crash shut down the westbound span. MDTA police say that multiple patients were also transported to area hospitals, but would not say exactly how many or about the extent of their injuries. Now, authorities say they are moving all traffic in both directions through the eastbound side. They have to alternate movement, so it's a slow go. And Arundel County Police also telling drivers to expect extended delays in the Annapolis and Kent Island areas. No official word on how many vehicles, though, were involved.